More softball highlights for you as we stay in Tracy. And next to play was the Bear River Bruins, our number 12 ranked team coming into the week, as the Bruins were matched up against Santa Catalina of Monterey. Well, through the first couple of innings, both teams were able to put runners on, but neither could generate any runs. So as the game moved to the third, it was locked up in a scoreless tie. However, in the top of the third, with Bear River up, two outs and two on, Stephanie Seo puts a nice bunt down. Seo's thrown out at first, but the sacrifice moves runners to second and third. And next up was Cambria Holcomb, who grounds to second. But Santa Catalina throws it to home. They try to get the out, but Ashley Higginbotham slides in safe, putting the Bruins up 1-0. In the bottom of the fourth, Santa Catalina looked to answer back. With runners at second and third, they hit a grounder back to the pitcher, Erin Nickel. Nickel goes home with it. She gets the runner out by a mile, but they would end up scoring in this inning to tie the game at one apiece. In the fifth, Santa Clarita threatening again, but more Bear River defense with the grounder to Seo at short. She goes home to Reyna, and then Reyna, she throws down to third, guns the runner out, and then Bear River ends the inning by getting the grounder to second. So we're still tied as the game moves to the sixth. In the top of the inning, Alyssa Reyna leads it off with this rip back to the pitcher. Fortunately, she was okay, but Reyna, she would end up at first with the base hit. Two batters later, it's Nickel with a single to center, sending Reyna over to third. And now we've got runners at the corners with one out. And then a short time later, they would load the bases with two out. But again, Santa Clarita gets out of the jam as Higginbotham grounds to third. And this would end the game, all locked up in a 1-1 tie. Bear River will get back to action this week with three league games on the schedule.